But after the hour mark, Dan Gore showed his class again, skipping past a couple of challenging and providing the finish as United retook the lead.